And so then I saw the clueless guy, and so I was gonna kill him, so I jump on top of him and hit him, but he didn't die, so I chased him around the corner, and someone was... He didn't die, but someone else took his place because I shot at him and someone stepped in front of him like, "Get down, Mr. President, you freaking blessed."